The GS boys are live and in the building. Now, you guys are some of the biggest, hottest new talents to watch now coming into hip-hop with, of course, that hit single, Stanky Leg. Now, tell me, how did that come about?
It's like this outside speaking, like in Dallas, we boogie all the time. So GS boys switched it up, put a dance to the boogie, and we dropped Stanky Leg.
Which one of y'all came up with the dance? Who's responsible? Why nobody owning up to it?
There, my bro, Southside right there. How it came about, we just playing around in the house. He started wiggling his leg, and I'm like, bro, that looks stanky. He's like, let's just call it Stanky Leg, and we made it hit right there.
Did you guys ever expect it to blow up so big?
Truthfully, we did, because we were just having fun. We put it on YouTube, we blasted it, and then went up to the top of
it. Now, how does the dynamics of this group work out? Because all y'all are on the mic, and all y'all are doing the Stanky Leg, so who is who in this group? What are the personalities?
Me, personally, I'm DK. I'm just singing. For the ladies
going out. This outside, I just like to be drunk all the time.
Hey, this Slizz, I'm neutral, I can go anyway.
Friends, you know, I just keep the business rolling.
I just put it in work for the music. Look for the love of the music, put it in work, try to keep making some more hits.
I like it, I like it. And is there anything else coming up from you guys then, making more hits of music that we can look forward to?
We just dropped a second video on 106 and Park called Hit the Booty Dude. But yeah, working on our album, and we're trying to go to the top of the list.
All right, well, we look forward to seeing more of that from you guys tonight. Now, who are you guys checking for in tonight's performances and award nominees?
That's what we're here to see, tribute. That's my
We want to see Soulja Boy's first time heard. Nominees, I want to see the GS Boys win.
Well, this is your guys' first time here, too, so congratulations. Big, big look, and hopefully the beginning of another era of dance and hip-hop music right going on right here. So this is the 2009 BT Awards. GS Boys are live and in the building, and I'm Miracle Young. Keep it up.